6, you take this here, plus 5y equal to 8, right? So what is a1 here? 4, b1, 3, c1, 4. Similarly, a2 equal to 6, b2 equal to 5, c2 equal to 8. Like the other sum only, no issue. So, what is D here? A1, A2, B1, B2. So, 4, 6, 3, 5. So, 4, 5s are minus 6, 3s are. So, 20 minus 18 equal to 2. Followed? Now, again dx. C1, C2, B1, B2. What is C1, C2? 4, 8, 3, 5. So, 4, 5s are minus 8, 3s are. So, 20 minus 24. So, minus 4. Right? Now, dy. A1, B1, C1, C2. Sorry, A1, A2. Okay. Now, 4, 6, 4, 8. 4, 8s are minus 6, 4s are. 32 minus 24. Now, what is x? Dx upon d, which is equal to, what is dx here? Minus 4. Upon 2 is equal to minus 2. What is y? Dy upon d equal to 8 upon 2 equal to 4. So, solution is x comma y equal to minus 2 comma 4. Is it simple or not? Yes, really it is simple. So, you can do this. Now, third sum you can practice at home. I will do it the fourth sum, right? So that then this exercise will be complete. Solve 4m plus 6n equal to 54. 3m plus 2n is equal to 28. Yes, it is of the standard form. See, a1x plus b1y equal to c1. a2x plus b2y equal to c2. It is of the standard form. Very nice. So, we need not worry about this. Okay. Now, so what is a1? 4. What is b1? 6. What is c1? 54. What is a2? 3. What is b2? 2. What is C2? 28. Very simple. Quickly can find out. What is D? A1, B1, A2, B2. 4, 3, 6, 2. 4, 2s are 8 minus 3, 6 are 18. Minus 10. So, DX. C1, C2, B1, B2, 54, 28, 6 and 2. So, 54 into 2 minus 28 into 6. Equal to minus 60. So, what is dy? A1, A2, C1, C2 is equal to 4, 3, 54, 28. So, 4 into 28 minus 3 into 54 is equal to 112 minus 162. Equal to minus 50. So, now what is x dx upon d by Cramer's rule. What is dx? Minus 60 upon minus 10 is equal to 6. What is y? Dy upon d equal to minus 50 upon minus 10 equal to 5. So solution is xy equal to 6 comma 5. So this completes the exercise 1.3. I think one more sum is there that you can try at home. Okay. Now then what we will do is we will see practice at 1.4 and then the word problems, right?